Lee. That's a good catch and outlet. And Zeller throws it in. Zeller took a little offense to the way Anthony Early defended him. Brad Stevens has just been hit with a technical foul. He's on the court. He felt that Early should have been called for a foul.
Yeah, Early was trying to get an opportunity to block the shot, but Zeller never gave to him. Now Zeller and Early having words.
In the air, and it wasn't much of a shove, but you can't, a guy up in the air, you've got to be careful. That's where guys get hurt. I think that's what Brad Stevens objected to. He gets hit with a technical, but he made his point. Calderon hits the technical. One honestly was surprised that a foul wasn't called.
Yeah, it could have been easily.